A quarter of £1 million, 22 identical sealed boxes, and no questions. Except one. Welcome to Deal or No Deal. Hey guys, welcome back to your Thursday's Deal or No Deal. This will be the final episode before I shut off for the night. Alright, just before we start, I just want to let you know that water balloons will be coming back in less than a week. So during that week, I will start publishing those videos. Anyway, also, last time I've had a really bad game. Since I went into that part right there, the 1p club, which is ridiculous. Okay, let's just begin the game already. Number two, I'm gonna pick tonight. So, five boxes to start. Number nine. Please be good. You're joking me! On the first box. Really? Quarter of a million goes in the first box. Number three. Good. Now we took up the quarter of a million. Now we took up the quarter of a thousand. How clever is that? If I get one more bad game in a row, I won't be doing Deal or No Deal for an entire month. Okay. Number six. Really? 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 35,000. Number eight. Good. £5. Amazing. Now I want to keep these blues up. I don't want to get really annoyed. One more box to go. Number 11. Oh, come on. Come on. 15,000. Really? The banker is offering me. Okay, the offer is 4,683. No deal. Number 10. Good. Keep these blues up. £100. Okay. That's gone. Number 5. You might be wondering why am I taking out those? Yeah! 1p! Finally, we took up the 1p. No more 1p. No more 1p club. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Box number 13, unlucky for some. Really? All right. Me, calm down. And the banker is offering me £5,437. No deal. Okay, 17. Oh my God, stop taking out these reds. I am getting annoyed. 10,000. Okay, 10,000 is gone from the board. Good. Okay, 16. Yes, £500. Okay. Right, box number 7. £3,000. Really? And the banker is offering me. He is offering me £7,233. No deal. Number 12. If I keep continuing taking out these reds, I am going to be disappointed. Ah! Like I said in the beginning, if I get two more bad games in a row, I won't be doing this for an entire month. Simple as that. No more excuses. Number four. 50p. I'm trying to rush through this now. Okay. There we go. I thought it wasn't gonna close in. Okay. 50p is gone. Okay, number 20. My comp. 50p. Okay. The banker is offering me £7,922. No deal. Yeah, it was 50 quid. Okay. Number one. Yes! 10p! 10p! That's what we want. Okay. 10p is gone. Number 22, the death box. 750, good. Okay, 750 is gone from the board. There we go. Uh-oh, sorry about that. 14. Okay, not bad, £5,000. And the banker is offering me 21,781 pounds. No deal. Okay, 15. I'm not saying any words about that. It's just ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. If I take out the 100,000, I won't be doing deal or no deal for our entire day. 21. And I think I know what it is. I bet it's the 100,000. I knew it! I knew it! That's it. No deal or no deal tomorrow. Taking a day off from deal or no deal. If I take out the 1,000, I'm not going to be doing deal or no deal on Saturday either. 19. Good. A pound. I'm glad we didn't take out the 1,000. Okay, pound's gone. The banker is offering me £505. No deal. He's offering me a swap, so no swap. Let's see what it is. I bet it's £10. If it is, I'm gonna be like, I'm just gonna shut the camera off. Bye, guys.